My nerves were challenged in the death scene when I had to have about 200 of these small little spiders on my face, and they were, you know, it was all real, no CGI. And I had this special mask which they dropped them down a funnel so they could suddenly pull the mask away and be filming. But for several minutes, I had to, you know, I was very conscious, all these little legs running around my eyes and mouth.